this is obviously fake, and it's frustrating because of how misleading it is. They've taken Dreamsmith Studios' video, and they've repurposed as their own, pretending it's some sort of discovered creature. It's 3D printed from Concept Mesh, and it was done for season 2 of Raised by Wolves. You can see this creature come out of the lake in episode 4 of season 2. Hope that helps.